60 firefighters have been tackling a large fire at a block of flats in South London. Smoke poured from the first floor flat in Kennington at around midday. 100 people were evacuated from Walter's house on the Brandon estate. The fire is now out, but the flat has been completely gutted.
A flat has been destroyed by fire in Kennington Tower Block this afternoon. 60 firefighters managed to bring the flames under control. 12 adults and 6 children were treated at the scene.